And that's how you make butter in a jar with an egg beater.